Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, I'd say it's much more bug or insect-ish. It's a tiny flapping robot invented by two dudes. They call it the flying jellyfish. The amazing thing about this thing is that it stays upright. With just four little wings, it can correct itself in flight. It requires little power while through the air it soars. Now we just need to figure out